good.
Looking. Satellite on?
Yes.
Morning.
You're looking good.
Thanks, man.
Love the bike. Windmills up ahead.
Got it.
Oh, she makes that look so good. I forget I'm recording this. So Hopi must be just ahead of us. She must be the first girl in the group. Shauna?
Jaber, the crew chief, mentioned that somebody named Ashley was also in front. But I've only seen that Jenna woman.
Well, we're hopscotching Shauna's vehicle. That means we're not too far away from her. I'm not sure how well these videos will come out. I heard they do well.
Truck's still making their extra help with John.
You better?
Yeah.
Better?
Feels good. Thanks, guys.
Anything to eat?
No, I'm perfect for now.
Panamint Valley.
There he is.
No, that's another rider. Yeah, you gotta watch it here because the rocks fall off and they're real sharp on the ground. So, until you get through these turns, then the rest of that is all downhill.
That's pretty.
That's definitely a mountain bike trail. That EFS or whatever that stuff is, it's the stuff that's orange. Bad on my stomach.
Beautiful, 93 degrees, 4:40 in the afternoon here in Corona, California.
Dropping into Panamint Valley. When we get down to where that bus is, you can stomp on the gas and see if we can catch him. Because he's going to be going like a bat out of hell.
Shit, yeah.
He's got a tailwind and a downhill. He probably won't even be pedaling and doing 50.
Fastest bike in the world. Jet-powered monkey navigator.
up here? What a downhill. What a downhill.
I need to go pee really bad.
Okay. Do you get checked in over there?
Huh? Mad cow, yeah.
Okay.
Coke and water?
Okay.
I'm not trying to get past the
pool. No problem.
Okay. You want to take care of him? I'm going to make sure we get... You did get checked in. Grab this bike.
This one?
Looking good, guys. We want to make sure Mad Cow got signed in as all.
We did. Would you like some pineapple juice?
Pineapple juice?
Greg, can you grab
how many crew have you got?
We got 3 crew members and 1 rider.
All right. Well, when the rider's done, you can put him or her to the...
Okay, let me... We just made it under the crossing bars just as they started to come down. This is one train that was coming through, and it has to go all the way through before the second train down there gets to go through. On the other side is all the other riders waiting for the train to go through. We made it by seconds. Unbelievable.